Are you guys ready?
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? No quiero ver a los
actos. There it goes. Trucks look good, all cleaned up. Get him, Dave. Go run. Come on, snow. Get snow. Hey, danger. I gotta clean up the German Shepherd glitter. You're standing in my way of making progress. So, come on up. Good boy. Showed this before, but this is the only patch of carpet in this truck. A lot of times I thought about taking it out and just putting some linoleum or a rubber mat or something down here, but I found out, use my boot, my tennis shoe, whatever, use a glove, a shop towel. This works pretty good for pulling the German Shepherd glitter up out of the rug. Got the cord there. Get that out of there. Looks pretty good. What I do is I just kind of pull it all into a pile there like that. And I got my vacuum on the inverter there. Life with shepherds. It's inevitable. You're all dressed up, huh? Works pretty good. Got in the habit of putting a box top here because the stuff people dump out of their trucks, well, you don't want to step in it and be dragging it into your truck. Maybe you'll get tacos. Take Danger for a walk. I don't know what he thinks about this snow, but here we go. Come on, ding dong. And it's snowing. go for a walk, huh, Dange? You used to take Sam for walks like this, but she slowed down quite a bit over the years. So Danger gets to enjoy it. He gets to tangle me up too. Good as it gets. Danger's really rather enjoying himself. Hi, Danger. Come here. Quit pulling. Come here, buddy. Ooh, that's good. The truck is cold. Come on. Yeah, wipe the wet packing snow off my lights. LEDs don't produce the heat. Can melt it. Wait a minute. Oh yeah. Look at that. And of course, I got union dogs. And they get first bites rights. Sammy, you're next. Clown. In the trash can where it belongs, not on the ground. Took Sammy out for a walk. Cold as it is. Get down to 20s tonight. So we're gonna put some anti-gel in the tanks. This will keep the wax, the paraffin, in the fuel from gelling up in the filter overnight. That'd be the same for their tank, so. Okay, we are leaving Salt Lake City. Salt Lake City for Tuolumne, which is about 20 miles to the west. It's spelled Tule, but it's pronounced Tuolumne. My gosh, if you don't say Tuolumne, they'll correct you. Got a load of roofing loaded tomorrow going down to Fort Wichita, Southern Arizona. I knew a good load would break loose, and it did, and I'm happy. Sam, are you happy? Dogs are happy. Yeah, okay, we know. The tacos did not disappoint. They were very delicious. All those Street Fighter tacos are always the really good stuff. The best ones I ever had were in Castaic, California. Jimenez taco truck. Yeah. Come on, settle down. Settle down. So we are going to load tomorrow morning and get on our way. just sad to get the game with the big truck. You always keep it rolling.